coming up on Sunday. But for now, it's Thursday Night Football.